Do subscribe to Ikeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello friends, now we see the formula for nth term of GP, that is geometric progression of chapter sequence and series. Now here we see the formula for nth term of GP. If small a is the first term, and small r is the common ratio of a GP, where a not equal to 0, r also not equal to 0, both a and r belongs to set of real number and n belongs to set of natural number, then the nth term of GP is given by Tn is equal to a into r raise n minus 1. For example, the numbers 2, 4, 8, 16, 32, going on, are in GP with first term A equal to 2, and common ratio r equal to 4 upon 2 is equal to 2. Now, formula for nth term of GP is given by Tn is equal to a into r raise n minus 1, and therefore Tn is equal to 2 into 2 raise n minus 1, that is Tn is equal to, now here we use law of indices, that a raise m into a raise n, that equal to a raise m plus n. So here we have 2 raise 1 plus n minus 1, and therefore finally we have Tn is equal to 2 bracket raise n. So in this way we find the nth term of GP. Now here we considering the second example, that the numbers 1, 1 by 2, 1 by 4, 1 by 8 and going on are in GP with first term A is equal to 1 and common ratio R is equal to second term 1 by 2 divided by 1. it means R is equal to 1 by 2. Now for a GP, nth term Tn is given by A into R raise n minus 1. Therefore, Tn is equal to, now for A we substitute 1 and for R we substitute 1 by 2 whole bracket raise n minus 1. So on simplifying further, we get Tn is equal to 1 upon 2 whole bracket raise n minus 1. So in this way, we get nth term of a GP. So this is all about nth term of geometric progression. Thank you.